Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I hope everybody's having a wonderful day. If you are new here, welcome. I am Carrie. Please consider going down below and hitting the subscribe button. I would really love to have you as a member of my YouTube family. For today's video, we don't have an unboxing or a subscription. We have something a little bit different. So I kind of went and jumped on the bandwagon, I guess you could say, and I ordered some of the things from Cirkul. If you have no idea what Cirkul is, basically they have these water bottles and there are little cartridges that you pop in it, and they are flavored cartridges of all kinds. And it's kind of a better way to get yourself drinking more water. I've been having some health issues, so I have been drinking more water and trying to cut back on caffeine and all kinds of sugar. So I'm trying to do a little bit better in that department. I'm gonna open this and show you guys what I ordered. I do have a link for this. It will save you $5 off. I will have that listed down below in the drop down description bar for you. So I'm gonna go ahead and open this up and show you what I ordered from them. And this is pretty inexpensive. The cartridges are about $3.75, I think, a piece. And they are supposed to last for quite a while. I will try to pop some of the information up here on the screen because I cannot remember all the information. You would not believe the amount of different flavors and different cartridges that they have for you to try. I'm going to go ahead and show you what I've got. So first up, we have the bottle, and they do have a couple of different bottles, if I remember correctly. And they have little grippy accessories that you can put on the bottle. So here's what the bottle looks like. It is I don't remember the ounces. But anyway, I have gotten this. So this will kind of slide on your bottle. It's one of these like neoprene type things that are supposed to, I guess, help keep your bottle a little bit cooler. There we go. So there's what it looks like when you put that on your bottle. All right, I think, let's see, we got a lid in here somewhere. So here's what that lid looks like. I did get the gray lid. I was wanting the purple, but they didn't have a matching set of this and the other little thing that goes around your bottle. They didn't have a matching set of that, so I just went ahead and went with the gray. So here is what that lid looks like. And this is pretty heavy duty, like plastic material. So there's that. Let me make sure I didn't miss any other accessories that I got with the bottle. So let's go ahead and show you the different flavors that I picked up. I'm going to set this out of the way. And here in just a few minutes, when I get done showing you all this, I'm going to fill this bottle up. Well, first I'm going to wash it. And then I'm going to fill it up with some water. And we're going to take a taste test. So the first flavor I got is the Life Sip Nutritious Vitamins. This is in the flavor Coconut Pineapple. And it has 0 calories and 0 sugar. So it is one cartridge in here. And here is what that looks like. I thought the coconut pineapple sounded pretty good and sounded like a fun summery type flavor. So I got that one. And as I said, there's 0 calories, no sugar, natural flavors, and no artificial colors. So there's that first one. The next one we have is the Tea Sip Premium Teas, and I got the peach tea. Now, I love the Pals peach tea, but I thought this might be another good healthy option, but this is the peach tea. This is a caffeinated beverage mix. Now, I thought I picked up all non-caffeinated, but that's okay. I will still give this a try. Again, it's 0 calories, 0 sugar. So there's what that one looks like. The next flavor I got is the Life Sip Nutritious Vitamins. It is the watermelon flavor. Again, zero calories, zero sugar. So here's what that one looks like. And most of these, I do believe, are zero calories, zero sugar, so it don't have all that bad stuff in it. The next flavor I picked up, ooh, this one I'm kind of excited about. This is the Life Sip Nutritious Vitamins. This is the strawberry kiwi flavor. I thought that sounded really good. And then next up, ooh, I'm excited about this one too, but I'm kind of cautious. I'm not really sure how this is gonna taste or if it's gonna be kind of funky. I don't know. I seen it and I was like really excited but kind of iffy, but I had to try it. So this is the Brew Sip Bold Blends. This is the caramel iced coffee flavor. So this is caffeinated. I don't think it's really very caffeinated. I don't think it has a whole lot of caffeine in it. I could be wrong. No, caffeine content is 30 milligrams. So this is the caramel iced coffee. And here is what that looked like. They had a couple of other flavors, or maybe just one other flavor, I can't remember. But I thought that one sounded really good. So I threw it in there and I'm gonna give it a try. And then the last one I think that I have, yes, this is the last one. This is the Fit Sip Replenishing Electrolytes. This is the mixed berry flavor. So this is an electrolyte beverage. And I have been needing quite a bit of electrolytes lately. So I grabbed this kind and I thought that sounded really good. I love anything mixed berry, like blueberry, strawberry. I'm all about it. So I now have to figure out which flavor I want to try first. To kind of give you guys an idea of what these are going to taste like. So I have six to choose from. I cannot decide which one I want to try. So I think, since I love watermelon so much, I think I'm going to go with this watermelon flavor. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put you guys on pause and I will be right back. And I'm going to wash this out and we're going to give this a try. So I will be right back with you guys. All right, you guys, I have got my bottle. I have filled it up with a little bit of ice and some water because I don't know about you guys, but I cannot stand to drink any kind of water that is remotely even warm. So let's go ahead and get the watermelon partridge out. So I've got it. I'm going to open it up. So here is what the cartridges look like. And I can smell the flavoring already. Now the neat thing about these flavoring packets or these flavoring cartridges is there is a little knob on here and you can turn it and you can change the intensity of the flavoring of your water. So that is really neat. I've got to figure out how to pop this on here. I think you just put this cap on here. Put that on nice and tight. And then you put the cartridge in and just screw it on. So there we go. And it's got one of these little caps that just flip open like that. And let's go ahead and see. The flavor intensity is already on, it looks like 2. So you can also turn off the flavor intensity. So you can turn off the flavoring altogether. Let's go ahead and try it on 2. And see how that works. So here we go. I can taste it, but it's not enough for me, I don't think. That's much better. That's really good, you guys. I'm not a big water drinker. I never have been a water drinker. I would pretty much all day long just drink pop. So, and I know that's really bad for you. This maybe a game changer for me. The flavoring is really good. And I really like that you can change the intensity of the flavors. So I am really, really excited to give all of these other flavors a try. Especially this iced caramel. The caramel iced coffee. That sounds really good to me, and I do love iced coffee. But I can't have it a whole lot because it just gives me the jitters and it usually upsets my stomach. So I'm really excited to give that a try and see how it goes. If I like that flavor, I may try the other flavor as well. I will try to pop up on the screen for you guys all of the different flavors. Or actually, I will put over here, I will do a little screen recording for you guys and show you all of these different flavors because they have a ton of flavors. And there's all kinds of healthy choices. There's with caffeine, without caffeine. There's all kinds of like vitamins, electrolytes. Anything that you're lacking in, you can pick certain different ones, and they are all categorized by different flavors, or I mean different different nutrients and stuff. They're broken down really nicely on the website, so it's really easy to navigate. But you guys, if you're interested in this, I would highly recommend this if you're trying to start drinking more water like I am. And you can't just drink plain water all the time because I can't. I've just never been that way. This is a really good way for me to get into drinking water more and to be a little more healthy. So I really am looking forward to all these flavors and using this bottle. As I said, I cannot remember how long the cartridge is supposed to last. I will try to put that up here on the screen for you too. I'm gonna put my little boot, or whatever you want to call this little fella that will keep your drink cold longer, and also this will keep it from sweating. I cannot stand to pick up drinks that have been sweating and my hand gets soaking wet and it drips all over me and everything. So I had to get this. They do have these in different colors, so go check it out. And if you're interested, use my link down below and it will save you $5 off. But that's all I have for today's video. If you are not already, please go down below, hit the subscribe button. It would mean the world to me. Give me a big thumbs up on this video. It would mean the world to me as well. And hit the bell notification if you want to be notified anytime I upload. I will see you in my next video. Keep a smile on your beautiful face. Bye.